The results are better as we expected. I am in the second place half of the season, and I'm really happy for that. I was hoping to be in the top five, and now it's even better. And we try hard to keep there. Yes, finally we are very happy because we were struggling a lot in the heats and yesterday in the practice, but we went from the B final, the third place, up to the A, and then on the podium, so I'm very glad.